Subscribe to Clinical Guruji's channel and press on the bell icon to never miss the latest video. Hello friends, you are watching Clinical Guruji. In this video, I'll tell you about Malayan combined oral contraceptive pills. Before getting started, I want to tell you, please subscribe to my channel. Let's get started. The Department of Family Welfare in the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India has made available two types of low-dose oral contraceptive pill under the brand name of Malayan and Maladi. It contains levonorgestrel 0.15 mg and ethinyl estradiol 0.03 mg. Its brown film coated 60 mg fresh fumarate. Here you can see this white tablets are contraceptive and brown tablets are fresh fumarate. Now comes to its mechanism of action. Combined hormonal contraceptives inhibit ovulation. In addition, they also produce alteration in the genital tract, including changes in the cervical mucus, rendering it unfavorable for sperm penetration of even if ovulation occurs. Changes in the endometrium may also occur, producing an unfavorable environment for fertilization. Now comes to its taking. One cycle of 28 pills in which 21 pills is for contraception and 7 pills are for iron supplementation. Now comes to its side effects. I'll tell you first cardiovascular effects due to estrogenic component. Myocardial infarction, cerebral thrombosis, venous thrombosis, hypertension, carcinogenesis, cervical cancer, breast cancer. Metabolic effects due to progesterone component, elevated blood pressure, altered lipid profile, blood clotting, hyperglycemia and increased plasma insulin, hepatocellular adenoma, gallbladder disease, cholestatic jaundice, mononuclear vaginitis, declined milk volume during lactation, slight delay in return of fertility, depression, fetal birth defects, general effects, breast tenderness, weight gain, headache and migraine, bleeding disturbance. Now comes to its beneficial effect. Benign breast disorder, pelvic inflammatory disease, ectopic pregnancy, iron deficiency anemia, benign ovarian disease, malignant ovarian disease, endometrial cancer, non-contraceptive benefits of combined oral contraceptive pills, polycystic ovary syndrome, endometriosis, adenomyosis, anemia related menstruation, painful menstruation, mild or moderate acne, irregular menstrual cycles, dysfunctional uterine bleeding. Now comes to its contraindication for use of combined oral contraceptive pills. Absolute contraindication and relative contraindication. Now I'll first tell you about absolute contraindication. Breast cancer, genital cancer, liver disease, history of thromboembolism, cardiac abnormalities, congenital hyperlipidemia, undiagnosed abnormal uterine bleeding, pregnancy. Relative contraindication are age greater than 40 years, smoking and age greater than 35 years, mild hypertension, chronic renal disease, epilepsy, migraine, nursing mother 0 to 6 months, diabetes mellitus, gallbladder disease, history of infrequent bleeding, amenorrhea. So these are all about combined oral contraceptive pills. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.